I nešto što je sad već neizostavno, mada mislim da ćemo u petak i govoriti o oktobarskom salonu i već sad praviti nekako taj suma sumarom, što bi se reklo, ili zbirni utisak onoga što se dešavalo u smotri savremene umetnosti. Hajde da vidimo šta je njihova mini produkcija odlučila da nam predstavi kao još tri bitna umetnika koje su se predstavili na ovogodišnjem oktobarskom salonu i tom pričom ćemo lagano vas i uvesti u san, ali ostanite budni da pogledate naravno i ovaj poslednji prilog, odnosno priču.
Our work is entitled Parliament of Transition and constitutes of various elements that in total create an impression of what the area of Savamala and Belgrade in general is.
Where we create a space for people, local people, to raise their voice. So that's why it's called Parliament as well. And we talk about the local situation and the history and the political history of the building.
So it's actually an installation that somehow is applied to the space, but it can have various actions. It functions mostly as a platform for social interaction and consists of a series of postcards which we name Archive of Impressions.
We always end up doing the artistic interventions, let's say, where if we organize a debate or a booth camp or a workshop, it's always in a different combination.
It consists of a series of talks, events and performances that will be taking place inside the JO Zavod building, but also around it.
Ja sam u 80-ih napravio jedan rad koji se isto zove Staviti na javnu raspravu, gde sam stavio na raspravu jezik iz vremena socijalizma i fraze i to. Ovde sam stavio na javnu raspravu engleski jezik koji se pojavio sad prije 10 godina, možda više, 15-ak u hrvatskom govoru i sad mi ne znamo šta taj jezik znači za nas i koliko će to trajati i da li će postojati za 10 godina neka varijanta englesko-hrvatskog. Ovo je inače direktorska soba i tu je ovaj slogan ko jamio, jamio.
Ja se u svom radu bavim specifično periodom 92. godine prošlog veka i odnosom pisanja domaće štampe prema dešavanjima u Bosni i Hercegovini, odnosno prema ratu u bivšoj Jugoslaviji. Jedan od nivoa rada jeste upravo taj nekakav odnos između participacije svakog od nas u politikama koje su dovele do rata i naš zapravo odnos prema tim politikama koje su sada navodno prošle, a negde ta teza da te politike i dalje funkcionišu još od recimo 87. godine pa do dan danas.
The recent work, which is right behind me, it is called Oscar William Sam, which is inspired from the phonetic alphabet military use, means Occupy Wall Street. I went last November to visit Occupy Wall Street camp, which was like there for more than 2 months. And 3 days after I filmed this film, the police just shut it down and cleared the entire neighborhood. And in the video, you see that I am spotting people and just naming them. So I'm naming the strangers, but it's very unclear who I am. It's also a little bit about this, you know, what is being individual in a collective group or collective movement, and what is the meaning of anonymity in public space nowadays. As soon as especially you claim visibility in public space, what does it mean?
A work which I'm very happy about. It will be mechanical bull placed in front of the building entrance, and there will be the guy who will rule this mechanical bull, and all of the people will have the possibility to ride this mechanical bull. The bull is a symbol of the financial institutions. It's connected with the financial crisis and how the people are trying to solve with this crisis or so on.